Island now, Waccamaw taking on the Socastee Braves. Braves driving here, looking for the end zone, but a black jersey takes it away. John Henry Douglas comes up with a big interception for Waccamaw early in the contest. First quarter really all about defense for both squads. Jared Yonker dropping back to pass gets smothered for the Braves, forcing a fourth down play. You can't see it here, but towards the tail end of the play, it's going to be green on the QB keeper for the Braves, and he's going to take this one in for six. We do catch up with him there. Braves up 10-0 after a successful two-point conversion. Second quarter now, Warriors going for on fourth and two. Blake Nash, short pass to Jay Simmons. They get two and then some. Simmons dodging Braves left and right. Some nice moves there all the way to the end zone. Warriors on the board. But the Braves were better. Socastee gets the win, likely in the postseason next week, 38-17. Well,